Good morning guys. Welcome back to my channel. I just woke up like about 20 minutes ago. This is almost 9 a.m. here. But in today's video, we're going to be visiting the art gallery. So I need to get ready and put something in order before I go to the art gallery. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe. I appreciate your continuous support and love towards my channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, I thank you so much for always supporting me and always coming back to watch my video. So the things I have today, I'm going to just put a bunch on the list here. I need to lay my bed. I started this 30 days abs challenge, so I need to go do my workout because I feel like I'm adding a lot of weight and I've been so lazy to go to the gym. So I decided to bring the gym to me. So I'm doing like home workout with no equipment. That will be like a whole separate video so that you guys will see my progress. And the next thing I would have to do after my workout is, of course, I'm going to shower. Then I need to help a friend to move today, so I'm going to go to the friend. I'm not sure if the friend will be comfortable with me showing that process, but I will try my best. If it's comfortable with it, then I'll show you guys me helping my friend to move. And after that, then I'm going to go to the art gallery, and my friend will be coming with me to the art gallery because he said he wanted to help me film so I will not be alone. That's so sweet. Or I asked him actually, and he said he's okay with coming with me so that he can help me like make my videos and all of that, which is so sweet. So I'm going to get started with the bed because I only have 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2. I have about 4 hours to get out of this apartment, and yeah, I have to get started. So I want to lay my bed first and we'll go do our workout for today. I'm done with laying my bed and it's now time to get into my workout outfit so that I can get to work and burn this part, lose this belly, get the summer body. Oh, you see, I'm going to change into my activewear and I will see you guys in my workout room. I'm using like my office space. So I'm in the room where I do all my workout. So I start with stretching, then I go to like the sections, then I end it with meditation, just giving myself that relaxation that is required.
Just gently holding onto your head here, bringing
to release any anxious beautiful energy that may be weighing you down in this moment. Allow the inhalation to give you a moment to deepen your connection with that peaceful, loving energy that resides within you.
So I'm ready to leave for the gallery, and I wanted to show you guys what I'm wearing quickly. So I have this white on white, and I'm going to be also wearing a white sneakers and carrying a white handbag. I'll see you guys in the gallery, and you'll be able to see the full fit better when everything is put together. So guys, I just got here and I realized that I wanted to go to the Canadian Museum for Human Rights, but for some reason I thought it was the same thing as the art gallery. But anyways, we are going to do the art gallery, and probably I'll get to go to the Canadian Museum later because they both close by 5 and this is 3:35, and I know I wouldn't be able to do the Canadian Museum for Human Rights today, so I'll figure out another day that I'll be able to do that one. But right now I'm going to enjoy the Winnipeg Art Gallery and see what it has to offer. So I'm currently here and I'm just waiting for my friend to get here, and we'll go in together when he's here. Guys, I'm at the Winnipeg Art Gallery, and this is just a quick view of what downtown looks like. Let's go in. Hello, I'm here to get the tickets for the museum.
For the museum? Sure, I'll bring you to the front desk.
Sure, thank you. Oh.
So the front door is actually in the corner.
Oh, okay.
If you come in through the front door, you'll see the front desk.
Sure.
And if you have any jackets or backpacks, you've got free lockers here. Instructions are inside the door.
That's nice.
Or if you've got hangers,
okay.
Here's the front desk.
Sure, okay. Thank you. Okay. So we are going to the third floor to where the main gallery is, and I also have the map that was given to me. So we'll use the map to figure it out too. So we are inside the gallery now, and this is beautiful. This looks like a very beautiful creature. I think this is like the Aboriginal section because of their cultural wares, the beads and everything I see. Yeah, this is definitely the Aboriginal culture. And I love their outfits. They are so warm, especially during the winter. This is a really cute baby. Oh, this is pretty. So I don't know if you guys know about the Aboriginal cultures. You know that they are called like the indigenous people, where their language, schools, and everything that they owned were taken away from them. And they separated, but siblings, so that they will not be able to speak their language or anything relating to their culture. So now they're trying to retrieve what they have lost in general. And yeah, that's like the summary of what the culture is about. Gasoline rainbow section. but for no specific reason. She said she felt disturbed, but at no one in particular. She was told it had something to do with the cycle of the moon. She preferred to believe it was hidden resentment. Oh, this is such a cute baby, guys. Hi, Grandpa. Grandpa, you're looking so cute. So guys, I just came up from the art gallery and honestly, I think I had more expectation than whatever I saw there, but if I was to rate it, I think I'll give it probably like a 4, 4.5. The highest I can give it is just a 5, and I'm stretching my mark to that extent. But anyways, or what would you rate it? Let my friend rate it. I think he enjoyed it more than me.
So yeah, there were so much more paintings because I thought it was just one room. So, and There were so much oil paintings. I saw some art, some statues, and you know, learned a lot about the history of Canada. So for me, I would give it like a 5.5.
Yeah, he definitely enjoyed it better than I did. I was expecting like extensive painting, but I think it's like more of a painting that even if I have my own painting, I can come sell it to them. So yeah, I think it's like more of individual painting than artist painting.
Yeah, because I saw some authors, they wrote their name there.
Yeah. This will be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it to the extent which I did or which my friend did. And please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Female's major, just touching me.